been counting votes in the presidential race for the past 5 days, but today at the Homestead Miami Speedway, we'll be counting points to see if Bobby Labonte can win the NASCAR Winston Cup Championship in the Pennzoil 400.